When the nuclear submarine USS Thresher was built at the Portsmouth Naval Shipyard, she was considered the most advanced vessel in the Navy.
It's the quietest, deepest diving, fastest, deadliest submarine in the world. And it was specifically designed to hunt and destroy Soviet submarines during the Cold War.
But on April 10, 1963, while on a routine two-day deep diving test 200 miles out, she disappeared. It's believed water from a leaking pipe fitting shorted out the power, and she sank thousands of feet, taking all 129 Seacoast sailors and civilians with her.
It seems it's been 50 years, but it seems like when I look at his picture, that's exactly how I remember him. At 13.
Seems like yesterday.
Yeah.
Brings everything back.
Barbara Currier of Exeter was just 36 when her husband, Paul, a shipyard worker, was lost on the Thresher, leaving behind five children aged 2 to 13.
Well, I feel that they all 129 were heroes.
Well, this is a storyboard that was made by Kathy Lee Beal, and that was the daughter of Daniel Beal.
So many fathers and sons whose families and friends will not forget. There's a permanent exhibit at the Albacore Museum and a memorial garden. And a memorial flagpole has been erected near the Navy Yard in Kittery, 129 feet tall, 1 foot for each man who was lost. Reporting from Portsmouth, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.